proud of myself. My life never works out that nicely. Good morning, guys. Woo! Got my coffee and I'm ready to rumble. Just kidding. I shot that earlier. There's nothing in here. I already drank it. I already went on a run. Already worked out this morning. Feel pretty great. Today, we have a very exciting day. I am shooting with Go Get Glitter again. They are my favorite. They basically paint your entire body in glitter. And flashback to the last shoot. Super excited, and today I'm doing it with Mia, so we're gonna do a sister glitter shoot. We're about to leave right now. Mia?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, so we're here in the Boohoo store. We're gonna get some glitter on with Go Get Glitter. Go get yourself glitter, girl. I want to wear some of these clothes. They're so cute. It's purple in here.
It's purple, it's glittery, yes.
Any of the cool looks I do with like gems on my face, like my Coachella look, and then my Ice Queen look has been like with Go Get Glitter's like gems and stuff. You guys should check them out. This is the rack. Are we being styled today? Ooh, this would be kind of cute with the ice cream like look. Mia, where's your vlog camera?
Oh yeah.
With these boots. Getting glam, so I'm super excited.
Okay, we're gonna get started. Let's do it.
Woo!
We are turning me into a melting ice cream.
Okay, we're trying to do the hair right now.
Do you think middle?
I think sideways.
So like,
oh my god, it's so cute.
Holly, that's sick.
It's clever, isn't it? It's so cute. So this is where we're at right now. We have it all like dripping down. Oh my god, this is crazy. Mia's about to get started. Oh my god, I literally thought that was your water for a sec. Like she even drinks glitter. Okay, now it's Mia's turn to get all glitzy. You ready?
Mm-hmm. It's delicious.
So we just finished shooting. Oh my god, I'm obsessed with this look. Boohoo said we could have a few pieces, so we're gonna go do a little shopping.
This is great.
Oh my god. We need to get ice cream. Also, I need food. I'm very hungry. We're walking around like this because
like glittery ice cream cones, because why not?
Why not?
Another day in the life.
Is it Clotober again?
Nope, it's just a regular day.
We don't even get face.
Looking like characters, like than we do looking normal out of
it. We're going to Panera.
We should go to Disney World after that.
Disney?
Yeah.
Oh, whenever I think of Disney, like Disneyland, I think of Adeline. This is so cool. I'm obsessed.
It's kind of a walk. Where's Kalia?
I don't know.
It's very physically quiet study environment. It's almost like a library. No, it's just two giant ice cream cones.
Where's Kalia?
I don't know. Kalia's not even here. Let's go.
Wait,
let's go to Bull Street.
Kalia was supposed to be in here. We look like we just like stole from a store. We're just like.
Let's go to Bull Street. We call it Bull Street because it's all the bowls.
Like, no, we call it Boulevard.
Like, people are trying to study me with these two glitter freaks.
This is like a study spot.
Yeah.
Where's Kalia?
I'm so glad I dropped out of school.
See, that would have been me if I stayed in school, studying in Panera, being all serious. Now that I'm a college dropout, I get to dress in glitter and
okay, we're not encouraging people to drop out of college. We're just saying that college is not the path for everyone.
If you're creative and sparkly like me, maybe you don't want to be cooped up in a classroom.
Where is Luckily, I'm freezing.
I don't know, my ice cream cone's falling.
Actually, we're supposed to be cold, we're ice cream.
All right, let's go to Bowl Street. I know exactly what I want.
Just two ice creams walking around town. We're cold. Yeah. We need warmth.
No, we're supposed to be cold.
I'm so cold.
It's not that cold.
Don't you I'm wearing a bra. Like, I'm not even wearing like a full outfit. Yeah. I have a sparkly fur coat in my car. I need that.
Do we need to be even more active?
Always sparkly. Do you think Kalia's phone is dead?
I like don't even
She was supposed to go to Panera. She wasn't in there. Oh, it's crowded in there.
Should we wait till we're like...
Just two ice creams going out to dinner. I'm starving. We're so excited. It's freezing outside. I am in my natural habitat as an ice cream cone. We're back. Oh yeah, Kalia! The look! Killing the vibe! Killing the
With
vibe!
With the headphones! The wireless headphones!
And wait, my school backpack!
Ice cream goes to a party! No one is dancing at this party!
I want that purple feedback!
Mannequin challenge again.
Casual.
Go right there.
My balls are full.
About to get some gas. This is the current gas station look. Super casual, I know. Getting gas. Success. Okay guys, we're back home. The shoot was so much fun, but now it's time to take this glitter off. Wow, that was lame. You ruined my clip. Wow, I'm so smooth. That was really lame. But I feel so much better. Whew, I feel like me again. And there's glitter all over my floor right now, guys. Like, there's glitter everywhere. Mia is still in it. How you feeling? It's so funny because, like, we don't have eyebrows, so you can't really, like, see emotions that much. She looks really sad right now, but I don't know if she's sad.
I'm tired. How do I get this off?
You just go in the shower and it comes off with water.
I'm gonna do that.
Okay. Now I'm going to try to make some healthy oatmeal cookies. Yes. Oats. Well, that was smooth. This is our flour. Guessing you mix it, that's what I'm doing. We're moving over to the stove because, I don't know, Mia wants to get all fancy here. Doing great. There we go. Coconut oil. We got our batter in there. See, this is how I like to cook. Mm-hmm. I like to be filming while Mia cooks. It's fun. Here's the thing. Ready to hear the thing?
Wait. Okay, get the peanut butter.
I look like the old man from Up.
Peanut butter or almond butter? We have to act fast in here.
Almond butter, I don't know. The peanut butter's more like liquidy though.
Ooh, okay, then get the peanut butter.
I just don't want...
Okay, then get the almond butter. We need some or more coconut oil.
All right. As I was saying...
No, there's an open one.
It's not. It's like drier though. That's like more like creamy. What was that? gun. We need a man in the household.
No, I am a strong, independent woman who can open up a jar of almond butter.
Starting to look like turkey. It literally looks like turkey. Like ground turkey. Oh my god.
You got it.
Muscles over here.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Yeah, see, I am a
okay, hurry. Strong, independent woman.
No, I can cook. As I was saying, I don't like cooking because I'm impatient. It's not that I can't cook.
That's the way,
I like it,
I know it looks gross now, but be patient, people.
These oats, like, aren't grinded, Chloe.
Yeah, they are.
I see the oats in there.
Well, there's a few. It'll find, it's like oatmeal chunky cookie. I think they're growing back into oats. So basically, these cookies are not like your typical cookie. If you're a person that eats sugar on the regular, you're not gonna think these taste good. But if you're like a nutritious, like health freak like us, these will taste good because they're like, it's like a cookie, but not. It's kind of just oatmeal in a ball.
And other stuff.
Do you usually put a banana in it?
No, but I can. I put like protein powder, but I feel like it's not really necessary. What about that cacao? Can you get that cacao?
Oh yeah. Cacao!
Cacao! Or in cinnamon.
Cacao and cinnamon is what's going into the cookies.
We added some blueberries.
This is literally my breakfast all over
Ready for liftoff. Hopefully you behave like normal cookies, okay? Okay, so Mia said I need to come check out the cookies. I'm excited.
Are you?
Oh my god. The babies! What's happening to them? What's happening? Oh my god. We suck at making cookies. These like look like the monster in Stranger Things. We're about to take the cookies out. Oh god, here we go.
This is why.
There you have it, folks. How not to make a cookie. Oh my god, these are definitely the worst ones we've ever made, and of course these are the ones I filmed. Okay, so we patted them down and they look a little better, but let's try.
Let them cool.
Taste test.
They don't taste like cookies. We didn't add any sweetener, that's why I told you we needed to. Actually, these are one of the better ones. Which says something. It actually tastes like a cookie, it's just missing the sweet factor. Mm. That's why you can put a little almond butter on top.
Yeah, okay, well.
They're good.
No, they're not. They literally taste like a brick.
But if you're like a nutritious, like health freak like us, these will taste good.
It's just because there's nothing sweet inside.
Okay, I think we're gonna add some peanut butter on top. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hope you guys enjoyed.
They actually taste like the material and texture. Actually.
They don't taste like a cookie. They have the texture of a cookie.
That's good. That's really good.
Okay, well.
Yeah, because someone didn't want to add any sweetener.
I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog.
You didn't want to add protein powder and I said it'll make it sweet. You're like, it doesn't have to be sweet. So that's not my fault.
Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna end the vlog here, and I'll see you guys next time. Love you, bye.